Hey everybody, peace and blessings to you all. Pray you guys are doing well on today. Happy Friday to you all, guys. I want to come on real quickly before I begin to do what I want to do in a few minutes to share with you guys, hopefully something that will encourage you on today. I want to secondly say again that my channel consists of three components: gift baskets, love of baking, and inspiration. I share ministry on this channel as well, guys. So if you happen to see something like this going on, ministry to those who are just coming on to maybe see gift baskets or see a little bit of baking, but you see this going on, don't disconnect from the channel, guys. This is just another part of my channel that I do things like this on. I like to, encourage people, and I sometimes, things to come on my spirit like it is right now. I want to share a song with you guys. This is a snippet of my life in the song. I'm not going to say anything more about it. I'm going to let the song speak for itself, but know that this song is one of my favorite songs that is really close to my heart. And I was asked to do this, I think maybe 8-9 years ago. I was invited to an event that somebody was having, and they wanted me to minister there. So this was the song that I had selected for that time. And just to make a long story short, I'm going to move forward. I just wanted to share it because I've been listening to this song all week, and I absolutely love this song. So I just want to put this question out here to you guys real fast. Do anybody got a reason to praise the Lord?
I'm gonna test you. And let God know I appreciate what I said. I got a reason.